Now from here, there's a number of options you have. You can just straight off communicate with people and start chatting if you like. So as you can see, I just went ahead and used the regular communicator conventions to go ahead and start an instant communication. Now I'm going ahead and typing. And of course, I'm just going to use all the normal office communicator conventions here. Go ahead and type in a message, and he can type back, and then when we're done, just exit out as normal. Now, in addition to that, one of the options is to send an email straight from here, and what I can send is a screen capture. So that screen capture is going to be essentially that a PNG file that shows me what's on my screen currently within ProcessBook. As you can see, we incorporate the start time and end time so that if this is something real specific, the user can go ahead and find it. Now, I should point out that this functionality is something that doesn't really rely on notifications. It's just something that we can take advantage of within notifications. And the nice integration point is the fact that those contacts, the notifications contacts, are going to appear in that control.